he always does this before time travels. You know, you gotta limber up and stuff, you know how it is.
Uh-huh.
Where did he go?
1955.
How was it, man? What the heck? I haven't seen you in forever!
It's been 10 seconds.
No, man, it's been months. Here, come with me. Okay, man, let's go.
Wait. We have to limber up. Oh, that's right.
Triangle of death. Triangle of death.
Guys, we gotta hold hands.
What? Where's Connor? Oh, that's Connor.
Where are we?
The future.
Hey, there we are.
Yeah, that's too bad for Connor.
You're not being dead at all.
I'm dead? What? How can this be?
Whatever.
I don't even care.
Be it, dude.
Too bad about Connor.
Yeah, well, at least we won't have to listen to his dumb stories anymore.
He never got a girl.
No one loves him.
We won't have to look his ugly face anymore.
Yeah, his only friend was his camera.
Gentlemen.
Sir?
You're in big trouble.
With who?
The government.
Where are we?
No. The question is, when are we?
Excuse me! Are you Colin Whittaker?
No, I'm Albert. Wait, yes I am!
This is a letter for you!
Who's it from?
You!
What's the year?
1955.
What does it say?
It says I need this. And that I should duck.
Agent! I'll put you out of your misery!
No! I'm fine!
You're in denial!
You sons of a gun! Get out of here!
Your luck is over.
Wrong, sir.
What?
Well, you see, when you were chasing me 65 years ago,
also somewhere else.
The home of James R. Riley.
Who's he?
The creator of our agency.
Very right. And I delivered a certain package.
No!
Yes!
No!
Yes.
No!
Yeah! Well, glad that's over with.
Yeah, one more just for kicks.
How about 24?
Bazingi!